Hello? Whoever you are, come out! Oh, it's Patrick.
Shannon, you're alive. Are you all right? I'm so glad to see you. When the marrow dragged you under the water, a huge wave swept us away, and I lost sight of Liam. As soon as I came to my senses, I went looking for you. Unbelievable! The marrows were once human? Just this morning, I thought magic was the thing of fairy tales, and now I've seen magical creatures with my own eyes. Still, there must be a logical explanation for this. We need to find Liam. Let's explore the outskirts of the forest together.
Look up there! It's Liam! He's alive!
Liam's calling us to the top. He dropped us his bag with rock hammers inside. The rock's slippery, so we need them to climb. Still, this will be dangerous. I'll try to find a safer way to the top. You stay here and try to get Liam's bag. I looked around and couldn't find any other way up. We'll have to climb. Great, you got Liam's back. We wouldn't be able to climb without these hammers. You go up first and I'll secure you from below.
Hold my hand, Shannon. I'll help you climb up. Well done, Shannon. I'm glad you're all right. After the attack, I woke up alone on the riverbank. The water must have swept me in the other direction. I was looking for you when I came across this city. Now that we've found each other again, we can continue our journey. The road passes through this old city, but unfortunately, the roof of the gate collapsed and blocked the passage. There's also a special lock on the gate, similar to the city's coat of arms, but several parts are missing. Shannon, please try to find them while Patrick and I sort out the blockage.
Thank you.
The path leads through the castle on the hill. The leprechaun's treasure is most likely hidden in the mountain caves. Our only way to get there is through the mines.
It's strange that this city is abandoned. Where did everyone go? You say you've seen a lot of notices about missing people, Shannon? The castle of a local baron is on that hill. He's in charge, so he must know what's going on. Let's go there and find out.
One of the houses collapsed and blocked the road we'd normally take, so we'll need to find another way. Let's find a city map to help us.
Was right. There's another road through the alley on the left.
Well done finding the map. Let me take a look. There should be a passage to the castle in the alley to the left, but there's a fence in our way. I could break it with something sharp and heavy. Let's look for something in the neighborhood.
Here's the castle. Now we need to meet with the Baron and find out what happened to everyone. They could be in trouble and need our help.
We don't have time to solve more mysteries. The road leads from here to the local mines. That's where we should be able to find the hidden gold. We're almost there.
We don't even know if the gold really exists, but these people are real and they may be in danger. I can't leave them like this. Please, Shannon, let's go to the castle. We have to find out the truth.
We can't let Patrick distract us. This city's been empty for a long time, and we only have one night to find the gold. We can return on our way back. What do you say, Shannon? I'm glad you agree with me, Shannon. We're so close to the treasure. I know, and we'll find it soon.
I understand your decision, Shannon, but I can't look for gold knowing that people might be in trouble. So I'll go to the Baron's castle and try to figure out what happened here and then meet you on the way back.
Old mines are dangerous, and we could easily get hurt in the dark. I'll go check out the path. In the meantime, could you try finding a lantern for us to use?